We're given f of x, g of x, and h of x, and asked to find the following two quotients. We first have g of x divided by f of x, where g of x equals 12x to the fourth plus 2, and f of x equals 6x to the third. So our quotient would be 12x to the fourth plus 2 divided by 6x to the third. When dividing a polynomial by a monomial, or a single term as we have here, we divide each term in the numerator by the denominator. So this would be equal to 12x to the fourth divided by 6x to the third, and then plus 2 divided by 6x to the third. And now we simplify each fraction individually. So notice 12 divided by 6 would be equal to 2. Well, if we want, we can see there's a common factor of 6. There's 1 6 and 6 and 2 6s and 12, leaving us with 2 over 1, or just 2. And then we have x to the fourth divided by x to the third. Because we're dividing and the bases are the same, we subtract the exponents. X to the fourth divided by x to the third would be x to the power of 4 minus 3, or 1. X to the first is just x. Of course, if we needed to, we could expand this. X to the fourth would be 4 factors of x. X to the third would be 3 factors of x. Notice how this does simplify. X over x simplifies to 1. This would be 1, and this would be 1, leaving us with 1 factor of x. So by subtracting the exponent in the denominator, we're simplifying out the common factors of x. And then for the second fraction, not much simplifies here. Notice 2 and 6 share a common factor of 2. There's 1, 2, and 2, and 3, 2s, and 6. And we do want the exponents to be positive, so we'll leave x to the third in the denominator. We would have plus 1 over 3x to the second. Next we have h of x divided by f of x, where h of x equals 36x to the ninth plus 24x to the sixth plus 2, and f of x is 6x to the third. So we have 36x to the ninth plus 24x to the sixth plus 2 divided by 6x to the third. Again, because we're dividing by a monomial, we'll divide each term in the numerator by 6x to the third, so we'll have 3 fractions to simplify this time. We'll have 36x to the ninth divided by 6x to the third plus 24x to the sixth divided by 6x to the third, and finally plus 2 divided by 6x to the third. And now again, we'll simplify each fraction separately. So looking at this first fraction, 36 divided by 6 equals 6, or we can think there's 1 factor of 6 and 6, and 6 factors of 6 and 36. And then we have x to the ninth divided by x to the third. That would be x to the power of 9 minus 3, which would be x to the sixth, plus 24 divided by 6 would be 4, or again we can think there's 1 6 and 6, and 4 6s and 24. And x to the sixth divided by x to the third would be x to the power of 6 minus 3, which would be x to the third. And for our last term here, this is actually the same as the first quotient. The only thing that simplifies is there's a common factor of 2 between 2 and 6. 1 factor of 2 and 2, 3 factors of 2 and 6. So we have 1 divided by 3x to the third. This would be h of x divided by f of x. I hope you found this helpful.